All right, everybody. Game one, Houston, Denver. Third game of the night here on Jablam Sports. If everything gets going properly, we'll have all the stats on our website, jablamsports.com. Check the sim pages, NBA sim, if you want to see NBA specifically. We got all the stats, the schedules, and how the series are standing at the time. Of course, you can see all our past games and, of course, our NHL playoffs, which are in the finals right now. They're on our website, obviously, here on Twitch, Jablam Sports, and on our YouTube page. Let's go to the game. Enjoy it, folks. Hello? So you can hear me.
Yeah. Mason Plumlee's checked in for Jokic. Grant Gunn's in for Paul Millsap. Martin's checked in for Michael Porter. And Morris subbed in for Harris. Outside, Green. He kicks it to House.
All right, testing the speaker on the camera right now. Options, settings.
Thank you.
back to Morris. At the top of the key, Plumlee. Martin outside from the elbow and on the bucket. Martin's got the lead up to one now for the Knights.
With his offensive skill set, his offensive shots, he has more than 4 points.
His first points of the game.
There is the unselfishness the coaches love so much. Rivers doing a great job getting it to the open man.
Plumlee dishes to Martin. That's a floater go, and that's 2 points on the way. Martin's got the lead back up to one now for Denver. Pass to House. Back to Rivers. The second quarter. There's Green to the three. Green's the 3 point.
Timeout.
Green's got 5 points now in the quarter.
And Green's become a dependable 3-point threat. If you don't get a hand in his face, he can certainly knock those down.
Denver calls timeout.
Every timeout, a chance to review the lineups, matchups, or call a play.
Now, that's what coaches are paid to do, right? I mean, curious to see what they go with here.
Big substitution here for Denver. Jokic has checked in for Plumlee. Millsap comes in for Jeremy Grant. Michael Porter, he's checked in for Morris. And Harris subbed in for Morgan. Pass to Harris. That one, no good. Good D by Covington. Here's Martin. It's all in by the Knights.
They say there are no easy finishes in the NBA. That should be easy.
On the wing, Porter. He's covered by Westbrook. Shoot from the right block from 10 feet out. And it's Jokic missing. And it's Harden with the ball for the Houston Rockets. Dish now to Westbrook. Eyes a three. And again, it's the Rockets from deep.
Defenders had better start closing down on shooting.
The Nuggets trail by five. They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've gone a long time without a bucket.
Back to Martin. Rebounded by Tucker.
The D making that layup very uncomfortable for him. Good aggressive work down low.
Here's Westbrook. Finished off by Westbrook.
And you know Westbrook has an outstanding vertical. Once he gets to the launching pad, rim, beware.
Martin against Westbrook. Martin passes to Harris. Stolen by Harden. And here we go. Harden into the hoop. And Harden with the stop.
Well, Kevin, you can't be careless with the ball around Harden. He's great with swiping the ball and creating easy opportunities for his team.
Denver calls timeout. In addition to going over the game plan and making whatever necessary adjustments have to be made, Greg, this timeout also the time for players to get rehydrated or hydrate for the first time with some Gatorade. Plenty of basketball still to be played here, and they have to get recharged.
That's a great point. Without proper hydration, a player can completely run out of gas down the stretch of another game. And that's something that none of these guys can afford to have happen. If you're going to battle all the way to the finish, you have got to be hydrated.
The goals.
No matter what it looks like, it just can't convert.
locked in from three-point range this quarter.
Jokic against Westbrook. He muscles it in through the contact, and they call him a foul. He's on his way to the free throw line.
No hesitation to get to the rim. He uses his height advantage to convert the easy.
The Nuggets have shot two free throws, and they're 1-2 so far. Onlays check in for the Nuggets. Second from the line. The Nuggets trail by 10. Morris passes to Monley. Harris looking it over. Pass to Jokic. Back to Harris. Shot clock at 5. Denver needs to get off the shot. Here's Morris. And he hits it just before the shot clock expires.
Started the game shooting it so well. I'm surprised they haven't continued. They've got to get back to their sprint.
Now 8 seconds separate the two clocks. Harden finds Gordon. It's good. The assist that time from Harden. Harden's got 3 assists now in this one. Morris against Westbrook. Morris outside. Pass to Jokic. Shoots over Tucker. Headshot off. And so is Houston, holding on to an 11-point cushion as we get ready to take a break. And the three-point shot has been big for him. We'll get right back to the action when we return.
And now, the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hey, folks, we hope you've enjoyed the first half. I'm Ernie Johnson. Next to me, Shaquille O'Neal, Kenny the Jet Smith. It's the NBA playoffs on 2K Sports. Taking a look at the Rockets, they put themselves in decent shape to grab that all-important Game 1 victory. So far, they've clearly been the better team controlling the flow. By no means is it a runaway, but they put themselves in a great position. What do you think, Shaq, about the first half we saw from the Rockets?
Well, the perimeter shooting is the reason they're ahead. I think we'll probably see more of that in the second half, especially if they can stay hot. Man, that's so hot, I gotta take my suit off.
And over to Kenny. What did you think about Denver?
In my mind, the defense was weak, very weak. They're letting guys run free, getting open shots, and no one, I mean no one on that team is stepping up. I know a premium has been placed on scoring now, but you still have to play defense, because defense wins championships.
And that's going to do it for our halftime show, sadly. Third quarter about to start. See you again after the final.
Horn!
NBA playoffs, round one. Thanks for joining us as we get back to the action on the court. We're seeing a tremendous game from Eric Gordon.
He's done a fantastic job of finding open space to operate within the first few quarters.
Yeah, the offense looks crisp, and the guys are hitting their shots.
And we're happy to have you back for more playoff basketball here in round one. The backcourt is Murray and Harris. Millsap and Jokic, the big men. And it's Porter at the small forward. That's the group in the game for the Nuggets. Gordon against Murray. And that one, good. Murray's got the first points of the second half here for the Nuggets. Westbrook pulls it in. Houston's gone downtown 13 times in this game, and they're just over 50%. 7 of 13 on three.
Slow to get warm after the break. Over three now. Maybe they need an early timeout just to try to settle things down.
To the middle. Here's Jokic. And Jokic pulls it down.
And no doubt they'd love to see him get a lot more of those opportunities.
And that deficit will go away quickly if he does break. Westbrook kicks it to Tucker. That's good, and so Westbrook comes up with the assist. Tucker's got six.
Love the attitude of Westbrook. Continues to improve at running the offense and finding ways to create opportunities for his teammates.
Here's Murray. And they call the foul, so a chance at the line for one more coming up. Plumlee is checked in for Jokic. Jeremy Grant comes in for Porter. And it's Will Barton in for Harris. And a switch here also for Houston. Carroll's checked in. Into the third we go. 2 minutes in now. Outside West. Westbrook. 8 points for him. Westbrook double team. That one's not going to go.
They're having trouble getting going here in the second half. I mean, that's their fourth miss in 5-2.
Back to Barton. Right side, Millsap. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line.
Underrated coming into the league and underestimated. Millsap doesn't have any doubters anymore.
He's getting his first free throw attempt of the night right now. And that one falls for Paul Millsap. And he can't hit the second.
But only the first miss of the second half. They've come out here with authority.
Inside, Tucker dishes the carry. Back to Tucker. Plays it up and banks it in. Tucker's got 5 points now this quarter.
The disturbed Tucker has, drawing contact means nothing to him. You can't ram with him. Tough as nails.
Barton passes to Grant. Barton against Westbrook. Murray outside. The Nuggets with another miss.
Well, they get away with it here, but that's not a shot you should ever be giving.
And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here. It's going to be a Mason Plumlee.
Well, I tell you what, he earned his money on that foul.
Houston shooting their fourth and fifth attempts at the free throw line tonight. Making a switch here. Morris has checked in. The Rockets also changing it up. Daniel House has checked in for P.J. Tucker. McLemore has come in for Eric Gordon. And it's Rivers in for James Harden. He's perfect from the line this time. And it's the Nuggets with the ball. 8-point game. It's Barton on the wing. Morris finds Barton. Back to Morris. Here's Plumlee. And finished off by Plumlee.
And Kevin, even though they're down, he's still looking to do the spectacular. And he did.
Well, maybe this is the best time to do it. Westbrook feeling it out a bit. Launches it. Morris with the rebound.
They haven't needed him as much as I thought they would tonight.
That shot is off. Houston leading by six. Outside Westbrook to the left side wing. McLemore, the pass to House. Here's Westbrook. And it's in after a nice bounce off the right side. Westbrook's got 12 in the game.
And Westbrook is a terror from the mid-range. Terrific at sticking it to the defense from that spot on the floor.
To the paint. Here's Plumlee. It doesn't go for him. The Rockets go the other way with it. They've held a 12-point lead early. Here's House. And that comes off the assist by Russell Westbrook. Westbrook's got his fourth assist in this one. The Nuggets trail by 10. Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, a cold stretch offensively, for sure.
Wide open look here for Murray. No good on the shot, a bit long that time. Rockets have gone 4-9 for the four so far in the third. Outside Westbrook. He tries the three. The rebound by Grant.
His field goal percentage has dipped this quarter. I mean, his movement has to be better. He has to find the open spots on the floor.
Morris kicks to Murray. The Nuggets moving the ball around to the middle. Here's Barton. Nice pass. Right under the rack perfectly for the layup. 9 points in the game so far.
That's a perfect setup. Solid screen. The defender can't avoid it. It opens up a clear path to the bucket.
Pass it to Kier. Back to Westbrook. Played in with a nice touch off the glass.
Like how confident Westbrook is close to the rim. Gets high off the ground and releases his shot quickly.
Just 2 seconds between shot clock and game clock. Murray against Rivers. Now Murray. He's got 8. From deep 3-point range, they grab their own miss.
And that's a huge play.
So that's usually a crucial element to any cup. And that does it for the third quarter. Both teams clicking offensively as we approach the fourth quarter. Houston on top, up by 8. From the Pepsi Center in downtown Denver. We're back in a moment.
And let's go back to a terrific pass. Calling tonight our State Farm assist of the game.
Just true artistry right there. I mean, great decision on where to go with the ball, and how about the perfect delivery?
How about the unselfishness? Night in and night out, we see guys trying to force their own agenda. Not that time.
And we're with you again as our round one coverage continues. Okay, now let's reset our lineups courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go for this fourth quarter. And so in the game for the Rockets. Rivers out there with Ben McLemore. Then it's Robert Covington. Then there's Green. And it's House in at the three, the small forward. McLemore, no good. And Morris has got the ball here for the Denver Nuggets. Trailing here by eight, Harris finds Morris. Now, here's Jokic. Pass to Harris. That's in, coming off the assist from Jokic.
The assist is the key to that sequence. I mean, a great hook to set him up.
Now, here's McLemore. He's covered closely. Green against Jokic. Pass to McLemore. And here's Rivers. He kicks to House. Over Jokic. And it's Green. Missing.
Rotation with D could be better here. It'll cost them next time if it's not.
And that one's good by Porter.
Just using his size well close to the rim. Porter is outstanding at cashing in from those spots.
About a minute and a half into the fourth quarter now. Fades. And Jeff Green, the bucket on the assist from McLemore. 7 points for Jeff Green.
Well, I think he's looking around wondering where the D is. I mean, nowhere near him, that's for sure.
Here's Morris. And there it is for him.
That's the third bucket in a row from the paint. This defense needs to clog those lanes in the middle.
Now a timeout called by Houston. The Rockets also changing it up. P.J. Tucker, he's checked in for Green. Gordon comes in for Daniel House. And James Harden has subbed in for McLemore. Let's go now to the sideline and catch up with David Aldridge.
Well, during that break, Mike D'Antoni talked to his team. He likes the effort. He likes the play. He said, look, we're rolling now, guys. Let's get that momentum and keep it. Let's make the most of it to win this series. See if they can get it done.
Houston leading by four. Down low, here's Tucker, buries it down low.
Even though he lacks some size, Tucker's strength makes up for it. He competes inside.
To the inside, Jokic lays it up and in on the nice reverse.
And the combination of his quickness and soft touch around the rim really allows him to pull off shots like that. A lot of players don't have a reverse in their arsenal.
And the foul called on Paul Millsap. That is his first foul of the game. Maurice checked in for Morris. And the Rockets making a change here as well. Russell Westbrook's checked in for Austin Rivers. And over 2.5 minutes in the books here in the fourth. The pass to Covington. Rocket six. Harden inside the three-point line. The Rockets again can't hit.
Now you expect him to make those. They've got to do more to get a hand in his face next time.
It's good. And the Rocket lead is cut down now to just two on the basket from Porter.
Just no resistance on the inside. That's their fifth consecutive make in the paint.
And Westbrook, here we go. Good on the shot.
Showing the quickness right there. Just tough to keep up with it.
Nuggets have gone 5 of 6 from the field to start the fourth quarter on a roll. Murray, the pass to Jokic. No good. Shot missing. Houston leading by four. And it's good, 2 points.
Well, when you draw this much attention from the D, you know someone's bound to be left open. It's hard to find.
We've played just over 3.5 minutes now in the fourth quarter. Back to Murray. The kick out to Porter. For three, Harris. The Nuggets with a new 14. Millsap misses.
And the activity he shows around the rim is why he is such a respected defender.
Yeah, you can see why he's established that reputation. Strong understanding of how to defend at the rim.
The Nuggets trail by six. Here's Murray. And it's Murray with the jam.
And not just a scorer, but a distributor as well. His court awareness is really impressive.
For three, Westbrook sinks the three-pointer. Westbrook's got 11 in the second half. So it's Denver now. Murray surveying the D. To the middle. Here's Jokic. Good, and the assist goes to Murray. Murray's got 4 assists now tonight.
And that's right in his wheelhouse. Looking to make an impact when it counts.
Greg, this is why they go to him in these spots. I mean, they trust his judgment and ability to score down the stretch.
Harden against Harris. Porter dishes to Harris. 103 left in the game. Here's Jokic, and it's rebounded by Covington. Houston's gone into a funk from downtown in the fourth. Only one of their 5 three-pointers has found the bottom of the bucket.
And what concentration from the veteran. Harden is awesome at keeping his focus.
Denver calls timeout. They trail by 7. There's 49 seconds left in the fourth quarter of this one. Our Jordan player of the game, Russell Westbrook.
And I love that it's been a hard charging performance. Jump shots have been kind of an afterthought. His main goal has been to attack the rim and put the D in some tough spots and also finishing strong.
And Greg, to play like he has under the most intense circumstances here in the playoffs makes it all the more remarkable.
Just refusing to back down when the spotlight's brightest. Porter outstanding at taking over here in the clutch.
And count it, the shot is good. He'll go to the free throw line.
Late in the game, up big, they continue to attack.
And it's not about running up the score. It's about closing the door on any kind of comeback.
The free throw drops for Russell Westbrook. And so it's Murray with it. He brings it up for Denver. 8-point game. Stolen by Tucker. And here we go with Westbrook running it up the court. And he finished it off with the lay-in.
And credit the whole team. It was a focused, concerted effort to put this one away.
Yeah, I love how they played for one another out there. No signs of selfishness. They're just a total team effort.
And here's Houston.
Harden outside. So we see Houston taking the W here. A pretty good feeling right now for them to be out in front like this in the series.
You know, Kevin, momentum so critical. And you know they'll want to ride this wave into game two.
And now let's catch up with David Aldridge, who's standing by from the sideline. All right, Dave.
Thanks, Russell. Congrats on the win. How are you guys able to stay in front down the stretch?
Just trying to be aggressive. And we did a good job all game of staying aggressive. Our defense was key towards the end, and we did a good job of closing the game up.
Great effort at both ends, Russell. Thanks a lot. Back to you, Kevin.
Thank you, David. Great interview once again. Well, that'll do it for now. Glad you could join us for the first round of the Western Conference Playoffs. For Chris Webber, Greg Anthony, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. You'll see you next time.
That's game three of the night. Big win for Houston Rockets there on the road, and coming up next is the later game. That will be on shortly. Just give me a